Our top story this morning, a high-profile rave party has been busted on a ship along the Arabian Sea near Mumbai. As per NCB Zonal Director Sameer Vankhede, Bollywood superstar Shah Rukh Khan's son Aryan Khan was also present on the cruise. He is currently being questioned by the NCB after being detained. According to NCB sources, Aryan Khan's phone has been seized. Officials are going through his chats as we speak. The Narcotics Control Bureau has also summoned six party organizers for questioning. The ship's owner has also been called in. According to exclusive details accessed by India Today, another high-profile person called Arbaaz brought Aryan Khan to the cruise. NCB has in fact found drugs from Arbaaz's shoes. So far, eight people have been arrested in connection with the case. The drug agency has, however, released two others after detaining them. The drug party was busted after a seven-hour-long raid on the cruise. The NCB officials posed as onboard travelers to bust the drug cartel. Sources have told India Today that the rave party was organized by a Delhi-based company called Namaskray. The drug party was allegedly being organized from October 2nd to October 4th.
कुछ लोगों को इंटरसेप्ट किया है हम
नीचे लो
और उनकी इन्वेस्टिगेशन चालू है अभी अभी कुछ भी कहना इट विल बी वेरी प्रीमैच्योर मैं कोई कमेंट नहीं करूंगा इस बारे में भी प्लीज नो हाँ ड्रग हैज बीन रिकवर्ड और कि ये सब मैं नहीं बता पाऊंगा आपको आई विल प्रॉपरली इश्यू एंड
सर कितने लोग तावीज लिए गए हैं
8 से 10 जनों को अभी वी आर इन्वेस्टिगेटिंग देम थैंक यू
People still come in buses with people still come in but some people just turning back home but there is a big line there is a lot of police so they're trying to make people one to go on one line but so much fight was inside it's like my god crazy
There are reports coming that the drugs were found being consumed on the cruise do you have any information about it as hence you because you were inside
Oh, of course no. This I heard this. This was so much police, but drugs was found inside somewhere in the cruise. Yeah, outside I didn't see.
Of course, cheating है. उन्होंने misorganized करा था. Pathetic service है. हमसे पैसे लिए हुए हैं.
Drugs party organized की थी. Rave party अंदर चल रही
थी. नहीं नहीं ऐसे कुछ specially organized नहीं करा था. कौन ऐसे organized करके बुलाता है? Obviously.
Cheating हुआ आपके साथ क्योंकि
Obviously cheating हुआ है. हमारे पैसे लिए हैं और हमें experience भी नहीं दिया. हम इतने दूर से आए हैं.
My colleague Pankaj Upadhyay is now joining me live from outside the NCB office in Mumbai. Pankaj, Aryan Khan is being questioned in relation to this drugs bust by the NCB. Has the NCB learned anything specific, anything that your sources within the agency are sharing as far as what the investigation has thrown up?
Well, the zonal head, Sameer Vankhede, has arrived at the NCB headquarters, though he refused to say anything on camera. We now, of course, have the statement by the NCB, which says that this action took place after specific information, as we've been telling the viewers earlier as well. It said that the ship, the cruise liner, was bound for Goa on 2nd of October, and during the operation, all suspects, as per the information, were searched. And various drugs like MDMA, ecstasy, cocaine, and MD and charas has been recovered. As we've been also telling the viewers, we have a confirmation now from the statement which says that a total of 8 persons, this includes 2 female, have been apprehended and their role is being investigated. Additionally, Pulomi, we also have the statement now of the president and CEO of the cruise liner. And this message said that these passengers were offloaded by the cruise liner immediately. The sailing of the cruise got delayed because of this. And that the cruise liner now apologizes to the guest family for the delay, which resulted in the delay of the enjoyment of the facilities of all kind, including stage shows and various kinds of food, garba dancing in the festive season. Of course, we've been telling the viewers that this was a big cruise party that had been organized by a company in Mumbai, along with an association in Delhi as well, and that there were at least 100 passes on sale. Others were invited on behalf of the company itself. It was a big gala event that was to take place. Many celebrities were participating in this. Many musical shows were to be a part of this journey as well. And as the CEO also points out, that drugs were indeed found in the possession of some of the passengers who are inside, and that is the reason why the sailing got delayed as well. And these people under whose possession the drugs were found were offloaded immediately as they were apprehended by the Narcotics Control Bureau. Now we are expecting some action because Sameer Wankhede has arrived, though he did not give any statement right now. But now we have a confirmation that 8 people apprehended and 2 a female among them. And also we've been telling the viewers that there is involvement of the foreign national as well. 3 foreign nationals are already inside. Questioning is still going on. Pulami.
Right. Pankaj, thank you so much for all of those details. Stay with us. Divesh Singh, my colleague, is also, in fact, joining me live from outside the Narcotics Control Bureau office in Mumbai. But we've got some more news that's coming in. Divesh, I'll come to you in a bit. Breaking news that's coming in right now. The president and CEO of Cordelia Cruises has, in fact, issued a statement saying that the narcotics department found drugs in some passengers' luggage. He has said, and I quote, these passengers were offloaded by Cordelia immediately. The sailing of the cruise got delayed because of this. This is a statement which has been released by Cordelia's CEO. That's the cruise liner, in fact, on which the NCB conducted a bust yesterday and found drugs. Divesh Singh, my colleague, is joining me live from outside the NCB office in Mumbai. Divesh, the CEO says that some drugs were found on passengers in terms of finding them in their luggage specifically, and these passengers were immediately deboarded from the cruise liner. What are your sources within the NCB telling you? Where does the investigation stand so far?
Follow me. Remember, the NCB team had gotten on board the Cordelia cruise in afternoon itself, after which they started their operation. They started a search operation, found drugs of around 4 to 5 types on various persons. 8 people, remember, this morning we broke the story that 8 people have been placed under arrest, which includes 2 females. As of now, just a while ago, NCB has issued their statement, and they have also confirmed the same what India Today had broken this morning, that 8 people have been apprehended. It includes 2 females, while actor and superstar Shah Rukh Khan's son Aryan Khan is being examined as of now. As of now, we also know that Cordelia cruise got delayed. It couldn't sail because NCB officials were conducting searches on board the cruise liner. Various rooms were being searched by NCB officials. A large amount of luggage was being scanned, was being searched by a handful of NCB officials who were present on board the cruise liner. CISF officials were present with NCB officials who had planned this particular operation, receiving a tip-off day before yesterday that a rave party was being organized on board the cruise liner, which was going to sail from Mumbai to Goa. And that is why the zonal director of NCB, Sameer Wankhede, and his team planned this operation yesterday. This started yesterday afternoon, went all till late evening on board the cruise liner, after which some of the suspects were deboarded and brought to the NCB office, which also there was also Aryan Khan, who's being examined right now at the NCB office behind me. The zonal director has just returned back to the office, and we could know what kind of action or the number of suspects and accused could rise in this case. As of now, we know that the cruise organizers have been summoned. There are some of them who are foreign nationals who have been suspected to have organized this party. And okay, that is why, as of now, the search, the operation, the conduct, this particular case operation still goes on. Various suspects are still being examined by NCB officials. Follow me?
Right. So the scope of the investigation, as we see, Divesh, and as you've been explaining, seems to be only growing now, with several individuals being questioned as we speak, which also includes, in fact, Shah Rukh Khan's son, Aryan Khan. Let's focus on some of the exclusive key details that our reporters have gathered for us in relation to last night's crackdown on this drug party. What we've learned so far is that a person called Arbaaz brought Bollywood superstars Shah Rukh Khan's son, Aryan Khan, to that rave party. Arbaaz was hiding drugs in his shoes. Another Bollywood superstar's son, who is a DJ, was also present over there, and a total of 600 high profile people were present in this party. Most of the passengers on board this cruise liner came from the national capital. They came from Delhi. The rave party was to be held at mid-sea, which is when the bust happened. The NCB raided the ship soon after the party began to catch people red-handed. There were also foreign artists and high-profile DJs attending this rave party. The tickets ranged, in fact, from 60,000 rupees to a whopping 5 lakh rupees for this cruise party. Tushar Joshi, our entertainment editor, is now joining me live on this. Tushar, good morning to you. It seems like a lot of celebrities are now caught in this NCB net because they are investigating all of them. Some of them, of course, are foreign nationals. But the most high-profile name who is currently being questioned by the NCB is that of Shah Rukh Khan's son, Aryan Khan. Any sort of statement which is coming in from the family or the family's lawyer, anything that you're hearing from their side?
It is very unlikely that you will hear a statement from either Shah Rukh or anybody close to him or any immediate family. As you know, Aryan is a very private person. There is very little information, in fact, on who his close friend circle is, what his group is, who does he party with, who does he go out with. So the chances of either his father, his mother, or anybody close coming out and talking directly about his involvement in this is very little, very nil.
Right. Okay. So it's unlikely, you're saying, Tushar, that a statement would be released by the family or anyone close to the family. So we'll have to wait to hear what the NCB has to say about the questioning of Aryan Khan. Tushar, thank you so much for joining us. So Aryan Khan, Shah Rukh Khan's son, is currently being questioned by the NCB. He has neither been booked or arrested. The inside details that India Today has accessed as far as this investigation is concerned. The first thing, the NCB, the Narcotics Control Bureau, received a tip-off about the possible drugs party on a ship. It received a tip-off. The NCB team then disguised itself as passengers who then boarded that ship, which of course is now being investigated, and the owner will be called in as well. The rave party, in fact, began as soon as the shift left the Mumbai coast. That is what the NCB is telling us. The NCB team, in fact, swung into action as the ship reached mid-sea of the Mumbai coast. The NCB then conducted raids for 7 long hours on that cruiser ship. The Bollywood superstar's son has been detained, among others. He's currently only being questioned, as my colleague Devesh was saying. 4 types of drugs have been seized from that party, which was busted by the NCB. So currently that investigation is on. Right. So that investigation is currently underway at the NCB office. The zonal director, Sameer Wankhede, has in fact reached the NCB office a short while ago. A short statement has been issued by the NCB, and more breaking news that's coming in right now. This in relation to that drugs bust case, the inside scoop of the probe. The party organizers of that party have been in fact called in by the NCB at 11 a.m. this morning. Kashif Khan, who is the managing director of FTV India, is also under the scanner, and a communication has been relayed to him. There is communication which is underway, and the event in fact was organized under the supervision of Kashif Khan. That's the latest piece of information that is coming in. The organizer now under the NCB scanner, and one of them, of course, is the managing director, we believe, of FTV India, is what our sources are telling us. The party organizers have been called in by the NCB at 11 a.m. this morning, and Kashif Khan has been conveyed about the summons which have been issued, if you may, by the NCB. The event, in fact, was organized, this rave party was organized under the supervision of Kashif Khan, who is the managing director of FTV.